Welcome back to my art studio. My name is Kai Weber and I'm the art director at the Boys and Girls Club of San Francisco Tenderloin Clubhouse. Today I want to show you a quick and easy way to make a traditional kite. So you need light balsa wood or bamboo. It has to be really light and thin. You can cut it 12 inches here, 15 inches long. That will be that size, or you can make it a little bit bigger if you like. You need tissue paper or really light paper. You need a string, a light string, and glue and scissors. That's pretty much it. So you can watch me in the time lab and see how I put it together. Have fun. I hope you had fun seeing how I put it together. So the most difficult part in this is actually the balance of the string. So I put a string from the end to the top and I extend it here to the side. So it's like a little triangle because you need this string to hold it up and you need a string from the left to the right to balance it as well. So there are four strings attached, they all met here in the center and balance out the kite. I use a really light string so I can let it fly easily. You might have to run a little bit to get it up, but the smaller the kite, the more difficult it is to get it high up in the air. All right, try it out yourself. Let me know how it works, and thank you for watching. See you next time.